Who's the most likely to wear a tech fleece to the function?
Cliff.
3, 2, 1, point.
Me? A tech fleece to a function?
Actually, I ain't gonna hold you.
Wow.
It might be you.
Wow.
Who's got the worst feats?
No, I got it.
Hey, all y'all know I got good feet. I got great drip.
On court is definitely not me. Out of us five, though?
The worst feet out of us, though. Who got the worst feet? You can't say.
All right, they got me on that. I mean, I ain't.
Custom made, man, by Cerrito, man.
I just threw something. I woke up and threw something on. This is regular. You sure this is the best shoe right there?
It's out of y'all three, though.
Y'all ain't playing me.
It's out of y'all three.
I definitely got the best shoe.
On court?
I got kicks, bro. On court, I got the best.
On court, you got like hyperdunks. Cheesy.
Oh, no. All slimes.
You got the worst?
Yeah.
I wear slides every day, so I ain't bring them out.
Yeah, he pretty.
All right, then who's got the best? 3, 2, 1.
He's either one of them too. I don't know.
Who's got the best?
He gets shoes every game.
He got every different pair of shoes every game.
He be having all the shoes though. He get all the gear.
But I got a little kick game too though.
I definitely got the best shoe game. I have like 5 pairs of 11s.
No comment.
That's hard, bro. Yeah, everybody got good drip, bro. Game Kobe's. I'm wearing rocking Kobe's.
I like old school Kobe's.
On court?
I definitely.
I like playing in the 11s. High top.
I like the Kyrie's.
Off court. Designer. Yeah, designer shoes. You dig?
I wear size 17, so I got to wear some Jordans. I like Crocs too, actually.
Who's the most likely to switch up shoes at halftime?
No!
Josh.
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 Gotta be Josh.
Pretty boy right here.
3, 2, 1.
Always gonna be heat. It's always gonna be heat.
If I feel like I'm playing bad in a shoe, I'm gonna switch my shoe.
Why me?
Weird shit, you know?
I try to be a little different, you know what I'm saying? Switch it up.
How much you done? Did you do that last year?
It's Noah. Though? It's definitely Noah. He the most over the top.
Probably Hunter.
Well, like, I'm superstitious, so like, if I'm not playing good in a certain pair of shoes, I'll switch them out to like a pair that I usually play really well in. I've been playing good, so I don't need a switch.
Who's the most likely to wear a tech fleece to the function? 3, 2, 1. It's like a party, like.
No.
Definitely.
He'll wear sweatpants to a party. He don't care.
I don't even know what a tech fleece is.
Your sweatsuit.
Bro, it's the stuff that you wear all day. It's the Nike sweatsuit. It's the Nike sweatsuit. He's got like 500 of them.
That's what he wore. That's his drip. Like Kevin Durant. That's all he wore.
That's definitely you. A tech to function like a party?
Yeah.
That's you.
I've never seen you wear jeans, yeah.
I have wood.
Never.
I've seen him wear things. He wear Levi.
No, don't you.
It's both of them. I've seen him wear jeans one time.
I'll wear tech fleece to a party, bro. It's comfortable.
It's definitely
warm. I wear shorts to a party. I'm doing that.
We
wore shorts to parties before.
Yeah, that's one of them. That's all we
wear. That's all we wear, shorts and a shirt. That's it.
Nah, it's probably you, though. I pull out some jeans every once in a while.
You never wore jeans before. I never seen you wear jeans.
Nah, but look.
They know I get fly. I get fly. I don't know. That's tough. Because we all get fly.
That's bad.
Nah, Tech, that's bad. That's bad fits to a party.
That's bad.
You wouldn't catch me in no Tech at a party. Probably if I just had a game and I had to rush, but nah. Not even that. Not even, nah. Still got to fit.